telling you guys about a guy who came from the mud and made it up to the hills. So this is a simple employee that became a manager in the iron. So let's begin.
Oh my god, I have no money. The only thing I have is a LeBron James card. I cannot believe it. I hate this place. I hate myself. I hate my life. The last thing I liked was my human resources class. Those were good days. I need to get a job. I need to change this. Let's see what there is in LinkedIn. Hey yo, come on! Let's go! This is it. Finally my first day at work, in real company. Please, come with me. I came for the job in real company.
Yeah, 12th floor.
Wait, there's only 5 floors. First impressions, it was a bit sketchy. I mean, why was she acting like that? So rushed. Why would she put on the balaclava and then run away with the computers, the money, papers, and so many bags? It was a bit weird. She didn't even know how many floors this place has. It's a bit unprofessional, I would say. I guess I have to find this place by myself. I hear something. This might finally be the one. Hello, is this real company? I don't think it is.
He is not welcome here.
Finally, after looking around for 2.5 hours, I think I finally found the place. There's already a queue, so let's hope for the best. Hello, is this the place for real company?
Yeah, it's here.
Let's go.
I can't believe I wasted my time with
you. I want to see you here. Okay, get out, and you start on Monday. Okay, who's next? This guy. Come on in. Let's go. Hurry up. Come on. Faster. Why are you here? Oh, you're for the interview.
Yes.
Oh, perfect. Sit down. Okay. Oh, let's go. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Hello.
Hello. So, what's your name?
Mikhail.
Mikhail, oh, that's a nice name.
Yes, I was named after my grandfather.
Oh, so his name was also Mikhail?
No, his name was Nikola.
Okay. Why are you here?
I came because I saw this.
Oh!
Yes.
Oh, that's an old job offer. Okay, well, it's still in effect. So you want to work in this company?
I just want to work in...
Okay, tell me, why do you want to work?
I need some cash.
Hey,
ASAP.
I get you. Hit me up, man. Yeah, that's the spirit. Okay, so you have experience?
I've been living in my basement the last 5 years.
Okay, that's good. Okay. So, we have this thing. You have to start today. Are you able to do this?
Perhaps.
Okay, so I'll set you up with everything, all the documentation. You're gonna go, you're gonna start calling customers, you're gonna tell them about our company, all of that. You good for that?
I mean, maybe, but don't you think I might need some training?
Training. Well, we have somebody who might suit you. So, Uncle Cheech, he's an HR specialist. What?
HR specialist? Just like Miss Ruby Kurdi. A great woman.
Okay. So just go down to the basement like he's sitting there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just talk to him. He'll give you like the proper training, everything. You'll be ready to go. Got it?
Sure. So, just to clarify, I just have to go down on Uncle Cheech and he'll train me.
You got it, boy. Alright.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Glad to have you on the team, man.
Thank you.
Please walk out.
So, my name is Michael Huntsman. I'm a boss of this company, a real office company. I've been working in this company for 21 years, and now I got this new branch in here in LA Cauliflower. I've been put in charge, I'm the manager. I have to hire new people, find the staff and all that. This whole day today I've been hiring people, nothing really special so far. Got a few interesting people. One of them was that guy, Mikhail. Yeah, he's a special character. I've sent him down to HR, to Uncle Cheech. Oh man, I hope he makes it out. He's gonna set him up with everything. I hope he just stays in the company after this whole experience. And yeah, to a bright new future. Oh man, it's gonna be...
What a day. This is a weird place. What did I get myself into? I can hear something. Hello?
Hello?
Is this Uncle Cheech?
Yes, it's me. Nice to meet you.
I come from Mr. Huntsman.
Uh-huh.
He told me you're something of an HR specialist.
No, I'm HR generalist. Oh. Yeah.
Wait, is this business attire?
This is professional attire, my boy.
Oh,
you see?
Yeah, I see. I'm very sorry.
No problem. So tell me, why are you here?
Well, today is my first day here at your company.
Yeah, I can see that.
And I think I might need some training.
Mm-hmm.
Can you help me with it?
Of course.
I was thinking about starting maybe with my task duties and responsibilities.
Oh, you mean TDR? Of course. So, you have to work here, work very well here, to be a responsible worker. First off, you go through the orientation program. You have to start straight away and build a nice corporate image and have a positive attitude. Then you have to familiarize yourself with the company. Then you go through job rotation, job enrichment, and job enlargement. Here we have provided you with some job enlargement pills for you. I have a question. Where did you find the job offer?
I found it in LinkedIn.
Uh-huh, so external recruitment process. Okay, very good. And one last thing, unfortunately, in our company we don't have EEO, meaning equal employee opportunities, but you'll get used to that, yeah?
I hope so, yeah.
Yeah, I think you will, yeah. Okay, so here is this brochure. Yes, make sure to read it. Mm-hmm. If you have any questions, just come ask me. If not, in 10 minutes you come back, we do quick exam, to see if you're good for the job, and that's it.
Just that?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Good luck, boy.
Thank you. He's something of a weird bloke. Uncle Cheech? Weird guy. But I'm ready for every challenge.
I'm Uncle Cheech. I'm HR. And you, boy? He really good.
Time to start my training. I'm ready. I finished my training.
Are you sure?
Very.
Then let the exam commence. Sure. Do you really think you're ready for this job?
I know I'm ready, sir.
Then I'm happy to announce that your training has been completed.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
It was my honor.
No, that was mine, my boy.
I'll never forget you.
Good luck in your future endeavors.
Wait, I forgot! I guess training was here. But now, I'm ready for the job. This is one of the happiest days of my life. I want to thank my family and Uncle Cheech mainly. This is for you.
Your training is complete.
Oh, new guy.
Hey, no. Keep it to yourself and stay professional. Okay, so this is our working area. Mm-hmm. We're going to be sitting here with a few of our employees, two of your seats. Sure. So, take a seat here.
Mm-hmm. This is Bobby.
Hello, everybody. My name is Bobby. I, the employer of this company, the best one. I have the best employee every month, and every month I do my best, and I always work for someone else because I'm a very outgoing person. And here you can see all my rewards. I did a lot of things for this company, but nobody likes me.
I'll be teaching you, shush. And he'll show you how to do everything, how to operate. Yeah, you okay?
Yes, boss.
Okay. Yeah.
Wait, sir. You are on rest right now.
What?
Hands down.
What? Why?
Is it because you should know why?
Is it because of the tax bill?
No, because you treat your employees so bad.
No.
Don't do this to me right now.
No.
Good morning, guys.
Hello.
So you're without the manager and the new HR guy. Have you been working here for
7 years? Yes, I'm very good actually. I'm the best here.
You're the new manager.
Me?
No. Yeah.
Let's go. Bobby, I need another coffee, bro. So yeah, first day at job, became manager. All of that thanks to my training. That's why HR is the most important subject in the world. Kasbam Semi Hayil Bernitsov, and this is my success story.